morning, everybody. Today's Friday. It's in Him that you live and you breathe and you have your being. No, you're not operating on your own power. Yeah, the chemicals are working, the body is moving, but it's only Him that gave you life. It's a gift from God. Every day is a gift. He is the most powerful force in the universe. And it's in Him that we live and we breathe and we have our being. So don't forget to thank the Lord who gave you life. We take it all for granted. The sunshine, the warmth, the food, the comforts of this life. We take it all for granted. It can all be taken in one nanosecond. You can be ushered into the presence of God at any moment He decides to take you. It's only by His grace and His mercy that we have time to think about it. There's the call. I gotta go.